And the winner is... Tony Wood Hairdressing.
Yes! Tony!
I'd love to thank my team of friends over there and everybody else who helped support me for this. Those are the guys that listen to me every week and say, I've got a new idea. And then this one's all right, isn't it? I'd like to thank my wife Monica for supporting me along the way. And there were some highs and lows to Magic Scissors. Driving up north to the Hook and Young Boys and taking the scissors up there was a high. And then realising it was 9 hours back to Pompey, which was a bit of a low. This stayed in the worst B&B ever around the corner. And then the next day we were calibrating in Dorchester doing our hair. So it was an amazing adventure. I'd like to thank God as well for believing in me. Most importantly, I'd like to thank you guys because it was the British hairdressing industry that made this work. And it was the generosity and willingness to just take part in a crazy idea. So thank you, everybody. Woo!